we've had the one to go, lined up two by two by two, out of turn four, here we go. John Savage and Wayne Boyle bringing the FWD heat one out as we get ready to get up to speed here. One and two, great battling going on throughout the entire field. 75 machine taking the momentum. The high side, John Savage showing the way. Side by side for second. Now the 15 machine breaks away. That's Michael Hall. He'll take over second at the strike. Big number 71 machine, Wayne Boyle, locked in at third. Your pole sitter up to the high side, just about making contact. There is a problem, it appears, on the 75 of John Savage, as he will retire immediately to the pits. Green flag remains over the speedway. Inheriting the lead will be the 15 machine of Michael Hall. Side by side for second. 26 machine of Bobby Davis. That's actually a battle for third. Your second place machine is the 71 of Wayne Boyle. The flat tire on the 75, you can see it in the right front as he comes in the infield. A tough look for John Savage. Still a side-by-side battle for second going on. Big number one machine and the 26 car. Bobby Davis looking to the inside, trying to make a pass for the third slot. Flag over the speedway, a smoking Michael Hall continuing to show the way. He'll try to keep it together throughout the night. 71 machine hanging on to second, it's Wayne Boyles. Then the battle for third is still going on. 26 machine, Bobby Davis has the fender out front, now a little bit more. Exiting turn four, final time, that's the way they'll finish. So it'll be the 15. So a correction on the M1, that was the M1 of Mike Sizemore, just got the numbers mixed up. The M14 is Mike Brown. He's in this next heat as a green flag wave. Right up on the pole, Christy Hall in the 14. M1 is Mike Sizemore. Mike Sizemore in the M1 machine. Car 5 is Alan Walker, your last week's feature winner, Alan Walker in the big blue and yellow number 5. 14, Christy Hall hangs on to third. So the M14 of Mike Brown is your leader. You need to be in the lineup shoot. Pure Street lineup shoot for your heat races. Next, Pure Street heat racing action coming up next. Pure Street, you need to be in the lineup shoot as we continue around the speedway. M14 of Mark Brown showing the way. White flag waving over the speedway. Mark Brown down the back stretch. He'll come around turn four for the final time. M14 of Mark Brown will take the heat win, followed by Alan Walker in second. Here comes your third place machine of Christy Hall. Those are the only three on the track that finished the event. Over the speedway, we're racing a great battle up front. It's going on between the 15 of Hall and Brown. Now a three-way battle. Alan Walker wants to be a part of the mix as well. Motoring on around the speedway. Lap number one is officially in the books in this FWD double points feature here at Atomic Speedway tonight. And continuing to show the way, the M14 of Mark Brown. Michael Hall. Hall is your leader in the way of the point standing. Alan Walker hanging on to third place. Great battle going on throughout the field for contact. Nick Pat, nearly a spin up in turn two. Everybody able to keep in between the fences. Mark Brown continuing to show the way. 15 machine. Michael Hall going to try to pad his point lead here tonight. 5, Alan Walker is the third place car. Finally getting the pass and the breakaway from the second place. Machine of Hall. Hall will, of course, now relegated back to third place. Christy Hall hangs on to the fourth. 71 machine is the fifth place machine. The uprights there, a couple of lap cars able to get the job done. Here comes Alan Walker, going to try to do the same too. Here he goes down the back stretch, working his way through the slower traffic. Michael Hall hangs on to third in the 15. Christy Hall is fourth. 71 machine still hanging on to fifth. That, of course, is Wayne Boyle. Coming up next, late models, you need to be in the lineup shoot. Late model Chauncey, coming up next. Great battle going on for fifth place. John Savage, who had a flat tire earlier in the heat and had to retire, trying to slowly work his way to the point, as he is second place in the point standings. Trying to keep some ground with the 15. Michael Hall, who currently holds the points lead. White flag over the speedway. One lap to go for Mark Brown in the N410 car, exiting turn two. Final time down the back stretch. Going to wrap this one up, it appears. It's been his night all night long. Brown number in four for the final time. Mark Brown. FWD feature. 5 machine of Alan Walker finishes in second. Here comes your third place machine, the black number 15 of Michael Hall. He'll continue to be your leader in the way of points. And that's back to the 75 of John Savage. The 14 rather of Christy